today's video, we're going to be doing a Rocket League glitch. So when you first spawn in, you're going to see this screen. You're going to want to click play, not online, but local. Then click exhibition. And then for everything, as you see selected mutators, you want everything I have, but the boosts, the boost strength, does not matter, whatever you put. And one thing is, you really do want disable goal reset. So you guys can pause it here if you guys need to take a little longer to look at what I have. I'm gonna jump right into it. I just click auto, wait for it to start, and what you wanna do is when you hit it in, you wanna position yourself so it keeps going in. Just wanna make sure. You just position yourself. As you can see, the puck spawns on me, so it launches it forward, putting it into the goal. So I will see you guys right before it's about to be done. Almost done here, got 10 seconds. Can we get 90? Ooh. Oh, last one, there we go. But as you guys see, you guys get rewards at the end of it. And if you look at the bottom left, I got 66,520 XP. So it does work till it is November 13th right now, so yeah. Peace out. See you next time.